Evening. It is evening, actually. It's early evening, actually. It's just 25 to 7. So I'm going to try and start picking up a few bit videos. I know the last few weeks I've only sort of put the one up, which was a training video for the Southeast Queensland Primary Schools team. And that's really to hand the reins over to Gareth, the new technical director. So, but I still will remain involved and part of the staff and utilised as and when sort of required. Anyway, I'm actually at the Sunshine Coast Airport. So I am flying down to Melbourne Friday night for a couple of meetings tomorrow in relation to our sporting academy. So as you will notice now, I'm now branded Sunshine Coast Sporting Academy. So part of my remit and role now is to pull everything together. Because we are a sporting club, we will have other facets, and we have got other facets of the organisation under the Sunshine Coast banner, which will be basketball as of next week. So there'll be another announcement and another video early next week, and we're really excited and delighted to be able to bring that provision on board. So the meetings down in Melbourne are twofold, really. One is major sponsorship, and the other one is with another private school to offer their students the opportunity to come to the Sunshine Coast to train full-time in the provisions of football, basketball, dance and tennis, and then we're looking at other sporting codes, possibly middle of next year, actually, because we want to ensure we get the basketball provision right with the new incoming coach. So I thought it'd be appropriate and timely that I should actually update you, because you know I made a few videos a few months ago, actually, indicating that my position and role within the football club was changing, and now moving sort of upwards. I don't like using the word upwards, to be fair, because it's a bit of an arrogant statement. It's not actually upwards. I'm going to be working with the owners of the club to enable us to move forwards and where we want to be as a sporting organisation, which encompasses the aforementioned sports. We want to make sure we remain ahead of the curve and a market leader in the full-time industry. So as a club, as an organisation, as a sporting organisation, we are a full-time operation, and we continue to grow at a rapid rate of knots. But it's vastly important that we don't grow too quickly and lose the quality, because people make that fundamental mistake.
Drop down, up, reverse. So when you hit the down position, you don't want to go forward, you don't want to go back. So you want to go directly to the side. So you're hitting those last panels, yeah? So when you're jumping down, use your pinky as a guide near your thigh, yeah? Then you can feel that, and you know in your body you're on the right path. One, two, when you drop, release this and this. Release up, yeah? It's a nice feeling. Rather than hold everything, let it go, bring it up. You repeat, so use a pinky, and then release up. Okay, a mark. I think so.
Is this your third skin?
Thank you, Cooper. Sorry for taking so long. Hi, man. How are you feeling today? Any soreness? Anything wrong with you? Thank you.
She's coming, so.
We don't have time.
Yes,
sir.
Thank you.